Great to see him seamlessly switch roles there. Tatum, double team, lost the ball. They turn up the pressure and Tatum fouls Lee. And that's going to put Lee at the free throw line. And it was a plaintive conversation with Bishop Carlane there.
A little frustrated, wanted the call made against him. I thought it was a good